Welcome to our news channel, sir. First of all, congratulations for being re-elected as the president of CREDAI Hyderabad for the 2021 and 23. So first of all, our viewers would love to know what are the major goals or any kind of announcement you're going to make, including you have the youth wing and at the same time the women's wing also. So what are the new changes coming in the new managing committee?
Thank you so much. CREDAI is new team for 2021 and 23 is just got elected. It's a very eclectic mix of youth and experienced people. This time we have inducted a good number of young builders. They got elected from the, you know, that age group. They are all into the business for quite some time, but they are already in a leadership role. So we want to groom them for the next level of leadership, and eventually they are the face of the CREDAI Hyderabad. So, and the youngsters bring in a lot of new ideas to the industry, because they are well ahead of the the older generation.
So any specific or unique ideas you have in the coming years?
Yes, we do have. Even during the pandemic, CREDAI Hyderabad had done really human service. There were about 1 million people, workers from the other states, migrant workers, stationed in this Hyderabad. They were literally locked up in their campuses. So we took great care of them without they having experienced any inconvenience in terms of their all basic needs and medical needs, and also their psychological needs. In fact, few of us have provided counselors for them, and a few we have provided entertainment to them. This has gone very well in the workers' community. When the lockdown lifted, they went back to their native states, but we were concerned that they would come back or not. But courtesy the service we have rendered, they had come back in good numbers compared to any other city. And I can watch, and I can thank the government also extended very good cooperation in this matter during the pandemic. They were very helpful, hands-on like us. So I convey my gratefulness to the all the offices who have helped us to manage this big number of workers during the pandemic. And coming back to the goals we have, we do have many things to do. Especially we would like to do good CSR programs which helps the society, helps our industry. And also one major focus is going to be the labor welfare. We are seriously thinking of providing good accommodation, livable conditions, also to influence the government, to request the government to provide educational facilities for the children of the workers who are stationed at the worker sites by recruiting the teachers who can teach them in their mother tongue. This is one good goal we have. So apart from that, ours is a very progressive state with a lot of reforms, but still reforms are a very dynamic process. There are many things still require, because the industry is growing, the whole contours are changing. So accordingly, government has to come out with those reforms. So for which we will be requesting the government, influencing the government to bring in more regulations in terms of ease of business.
Yeah. You're going to organize the CREDAI property show in the month of August. Yeah. So can you tell more about that?
CREDAI property show, we've set benchmarks for us every time. So this is this time also it is going to be slightly higher than what we had in the earlier years. There are about more than 100 developers are participating in it, with a few thousand developments spread across the city, and with the various products. Maybe it's apartments, it's independent houses, it's residential layouts. One thing I would like to inform with all the viewers is all the properties which are going to be displayed and sold in CREDAI property show are RERA approved. It is the prerequisite for all our members to display only the RERA approved projects. So that way the buyer is reassured. So RERA is the ultimate approving authority, which means it's a highly rated, so that they can confidently invest, buy and be at peace.
Thank you so very much for being the show.